you know, the President of the United States is called upon to make the right decision at the right time. And you've seen here tonight people who voted for the war, voted to fund the war, now they have a different position. People who voted for the Patriot Act, now they have a different position. People who voted for China trade, now they have a different position. People who voted for Yucca Mountain, now they had a different position. Just imagine what it will be like to have a President of the United States who's right the first time. Just imagine.